Spirits are high this fall among Penn State student athletes. 4 out of the 7 fall teams are ranked in the top 10 in the nation. Field hockey and women's soccer are off to their best starts since 2005.
You know, it's just so exciting to be here in the fall, and I know it is in the winter and spring as well, but you know, the fall just, you know, something's in the air when everybody just comes back to Happy Valley. So I think there's always a lot of excitement. So I think that, you know, we just gear up a little bit with a little bit more enthusiasm.
Not to be left out of the autumn success is the defending national championship volleyball team. After going 4-0 last weekend at the Villanova Classic, the team hosts the Penn State Alumni Classic this weekend at Rec Hall. It'll be their first home match since August. Men's soccer looks to extend their winning streak to 3 games as they play Ohio State on Sunday. After 2 weekends on the road, the women's soccer team is happy to be back at Jeffrey Field. They also take on Ohio State at 6 p.m. tonight. Football has had a chance this weekend to get off to a 4-0 start when they kick off against UMass. It would be their best start since 2009. Besides the success each team has had, student athletes have been making an effort to attend each other's games.
Our team has been to the volleyball games, to the men's soccer games at Indiana. They went to our game at Indiana. We've been to the field hockey games, football games, obviously. So I think there's just a really, like, there's a feeling of camaraderie on this campus and in this athletic department, and I think it's really exciting that it's also being shown in the areas of winning games and success.
Even while traveling, the teams make an effort to support each other.
And we always are checking the Twitter updates, like when we travel, and like, I mean, it's awesome to be celebrating those wins along with them. It's so fun.
As of right now, all 7 Penn State fall sports hold a cumulative record of 31-3-1. Reporting from University Park, Pennsylvania, I'm Megan Flood for the Center County Report.